Hey guys, what's up? This is Stephanie from AirAmerica.com, and here's what's on TV for Tuesday, July 14th. First up, a brand new series called Miami Social on Bravo at 10. This show follows the life of rich Miami socialites. Unfortunately, this is a lot more like The Hills and a lot less like the Real Housewives series, so it's not nearly as entertaining and it's not quite as funny. It looks to me like Bravo is just on this huge mission to find the most obnoxious rich person.
We're like the most fabulous circle in Miami.
Well, we always get together once a week at the Gans of work.
What's going on?
Have some drinks, talk about each other's life.
Cheers.
Upset each other, calm each other down.
Wait, what's the story?
Also on tonight, a new primetime special on ABC at 10. If you're not sick of hearing about Michael Jackson anymore, you might want to check this out. Primetime is airing an exclusive interview with Joe Jackson where he says that he feels that there was some sort of foul play involved with Michael's death. You know, obviously nothing funny about this. What he's wearing is a little bit ridiculous, and the fact that he got paid $200,000 for this exclusive interview is messed up and absurd. But this is happening tonight, again on ABC at 10.
What did you know about the drugs Michael was reportedly taking?
I didn't know anything about the drugs. I didn't even know the name of them, you know.
Other new episodes that are on tonight, The Superstars on ABC at 8, Big Brother on CBS at 9, and a new episode of NYC Prep on Bravo at 9.
One of the reasons why I haven't had a boyfriend, is because I usually have very high standards. So they have to be funny, they have to be intelligent. Usually I like them to be brunettes.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. Be sure to head over to AirAmerica.com for all of your entertainment news. I'm Steph, and I'll catch you next time.